Olivia Machente.
Who is most likely to forget their runners to a game?
Probably Britt.
Whose hair always looks good, even after training and a game?
Her pup, her big bun.
What would you spend your last $20 on?
Oh, like a smashed avo and a coffee, I'd say.
Who is your celebrity crush?
Probably Justin Timberlake, he's my favourite.
What is your dream holiday destination?
Anywhere hot.
Who is the coach's pet?
Probably Britt, she's coach's daughter.
Best excuse for getting out of training?
Flat out with uni.
Which teammate is most likely to apply for The Bachelor?
Definitely Pup. I'd probably look out for her next season.
Which teammate is most likely to break on a centre pass?
Probably Jamie, because she's so speedy.
Which teammate would you give the ball to shoot the winning goal after the siren, and who would you not give it to?
I'd definitely give it to Pup, the big dog under the post. And any of us mid-quarters, we probably shouldn't have it.
Favourite takeaway, fast food and go-to meal?
Favourite takeaway, I don't know, sushi probably, or Asian food.
Who would never take the court without fake tan on?
Pup.
Get your game face on. Bring it back.